all the way out there, guys, like around the reeds. Listen to Lucas, the master. Hooked up here on the 3-inch fish arrow plastic that I got in my tackle club box. It's a good fish. Look at that. Oh, bottom lip. Lucas got on earlier, bottom lip. Small fish actually that smashed it. Yeah, nice. Alright guys, there he is on the 3-inch fish arrow. The 1/8 jig head. Just gonna send him back. Yes, got him. There guys. One there on the Wanaka City Grubstar there in the new colour. From my tackle club box there. Beautiful. Smashed it. Get a photo and we'll get the release on him. Alright guys, got a couple pictures there. I'm gonna release him. That's the one I got him on there. 2.75 inch. That's it, mate. So I just got the lure, I just turned it out. It didn't look like he was even hooked. But if you have a look at the back of his throat, you can see another hook. Now I know another guy that was bait fishing here last Saturday and released a fish. So I got to show why catch and release is important. Then I wouldn't have caught that one there. Being caught twice, that fish now. And one day I'm sure he'll be caught a third time. This lure was in this month's March tackle club box. Yes, got him in. That's a good fish as well. And another fish that's been caught before, look at that. He's got a big hole there in his mouth and I've hooked him in the bottom lip. Awesome. Back he goes. The head shakes on that one. Yep. Do you see the amount of head shakes? Alright, this one been caught before? Oh my god, this one's been caught before. So you can see the hole there, right there, guys. There. That means fish has been caught before by a hook. There's my hook. Me and Lucas fish this area here quite often, so. Yeah. Three readies and they've all been caught before. Number 3. Back he goes. Also had a little bit of bloodworm sacks that came in the tackle club box. Got him. Felt him hit, then cast back. Shh. I'm a master redfin fisherman. What's it doing? Oh, it's a big one. Yeah. Bro, what a fish. I swear, if this one's been caught before. Okay. That hasn't been caught before. Beautiful. Alright guys. Reading number 4.